Oh, I've always wondered, in America, where are the happiest and the unhappiest cities?
Right here.
Really? New York City?
It's a happy city, I think.
Okay. Well, the University of British Columbia and Harvard teamed up, and they found, here we go, take a look at it, the unhappiest cities in America, New York, Pittsburgh, Louisville, Milwaukee, and Detroit. Can you believe that? You're living in the most unhappiest city, Ryan, in the world. Well, I'm sorry, in the U.S. So what about the happiest ones? Mm-hmm. Where do they rank? Norfolk, Virginia, Washington, D.C., Raleigh, Durham, and North Carolina, and Atlanta, Georgia, which is where you moved from.
That's right. Well, I was happy there. I met my wife there. That made me happy.
See?
There you go. All right. Hey, how about this? How about the Sweet Tooth Bandits? Let me tell you about this story. A couple of, and this comes out of Portland, police are really vexed in a Portland suburb because apparently there's a sticky situation. Bandits have been smearing donuts and cakes on lawns, on cars, on streets. Uh-huh. And police are stumped. There you go. Smearing a little maple bar right there on that car. But this all started on June 1st, and it's continued from there. Now, the amateur sleuths in the neighborhood, I love this part. Uh-huh. They've been collecting frosting and sprinkles. You see them? Uh-huh. Hey, what's this? And they've been tracking it down to two supermarkets in the area. They suspect that kids are to blame, but they haven't made any arrests as of yet.
But it's delicious. And I have a sweet tooth.
You have a sweet tooth?
Yeah.
It's a delicious crime?
I wouldn't mind if my home was smeared with fresh eclairs.
Really?
I have no problem.
Okay, so we'll smear your front door with eclairs.
Or my office.
Yeah.
Can you just dangle them so then I can bite in between commercial breaks? So I got a really heartwarming story in South Africa that I just loved. There's an orphanage down there with about 30 kids, ages from birth to 18 months. They lost their parents to HIV, and there was a kid who came down to Cape Town, and he shot this incredible video of them.
That.
Isn't
look
it pretty
that.
Amazing? It's gone viral. You see the kids laughing. They just look so happy. This is why I absolutely love it. And they travel back to the orphanage to do work with these kids, and I just thought it was just really remarkable.
That's
their goal
so nice.
Is actually to raise $12,000 to secure the orphanage's operation costs for the next year, and it'll be probably about $1,000 a month, so pretty incredible.
Look at those happy faces. How about that? Okay, and it's official. Okay, so what do you think? Between men and women, who likes to hide spending more?
Women, of course.
Nope. Here's the deal. A survey taken, and this is from the Business Standard, says that men, 22% of women admitted to hiding shopping from their partner, and it more than doubles in men.
I'm going to have to check my receipt, see what my husband's up to.
What is he up to? The investigation.